Now this is the part where I throw your fucking head off, son.